Product provided by Nintendo. What's up, weirdos? Hey. Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. We've just been going through this little water
world. In the water temple, and
it stinks.
Can I get up there? Let's try to get up there. Just jump. Just do the jumps.
I don't know that we can make that, Spence.
I almost made it.
I don't think you did.
Okay. Well, fine. You can't go out there.
I was just seeing if I could wall jump off of the thing.
Oh.
You know what I'm
saying?
I
think you can swim up here.
I can do that. Yo, that's how we get
up. You're such a good swimmer.
Thanks.
What?
There you go. I got it.
Nice.
So this is where the dress was displayed.
We need a dress!
Spence, I'm trying to talk to her and you're hitting her.
I'm sorry. There's a lovely lock lady dress in this display window. But that monster came and stole it. Stole our kingdom's greatest treasure. Oh! Hey, look, we can get some sweet swag.
Let's get some swag.
Swag! Swag.
What swag do you have?
Let's see what swag they have.
Yeah, I got it.
I don't know why they have to... Yes!
A snorkel?
Yes! Yes! We don't have enough for very much stuff anyway.
No, we don't.
Let's look at the coins. Did you buy that? Oh, okay. So why did you buy that? How may I help you? There you go.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Did we buy that in the last one?
I don't remember.
Crud. What is this? We won. We won!
We did it!
Alright, guys, see you on the next episode.
Shopping in Lake Lomo. Oops.
Wow.
What is what now?
Go back to the left there. Fashionable cat. That's it?
Yeah, I guess so.
This one is a plaid shirt covered by a striped shirt.
It's Mario, but updated, you know what I'm saying? Because
okay.
It's like a Mario baseball
okay.
cap.
Mm-hmm. It's really weird.
Oh, hey.
Nice.
Why would we even want that? Oh, look, we could have just swam up there in the first place.
Lame! Did you check to see if you can go down that?
Not yet, but I'm going to right now.
Good.
Check that out.
Dude, how far can you go? That's a long way. You better get going.
I don't think this is gonna work out, Spence.
You got this. I believe in you. I'm ready to hit any bug.
I should have got a cheap.
That's true. You should have. What were you thinking?
I wasn't.
We're gonna die.
No.
We're dead. Oh, we're just taking damage. We're still good. We're still good. Ow.
Ugh.
Oh my god, we're right there. We're right there.
If I wouldn't have hit the wall three times.
We made it!
Hey, Toad.
Hey, Toad. That sucked.
You can have it.
It was totally worth.
Yeah, that was worth. Let's go swimming, Captain Toad. I like your tent.
Well, let's take us back. Wait, before you go up, look around down.
Oh, yeah, for sure. There's nothing.
There's nada. A whole lot of nada.
Whole lot of nada.
I do like those bedazzled...
Seaweed?
Seaweed. Nice. Elevator system they have there.
Yeah. Okay, where are we heading?
We need to go up.
We gotta...
I think we need to head up more.
Do we have to ride on Nessie's back?
I don't think so. I thought we had to go farther, like, up. Into the... Isn't there more we can do inside there that we were just at?
I don't think so. I think we gotta go, like...
See, there's stuff here. You gotta, I can't get through that.
Okay, there we go. Hello. How are you?
Oh, that's where we need to go. Okay.
Yep. We're heading towards that ship. Why is that in there? What's the point? What's the point?
I don't know.
Okay, we gotta head up.
You think we can cheese it?
Oh, no. We do have to go back in, then. Ah, I see.
I know. Oh, I was confused there.
We had to go...
Yo, I got all of them.
Up through that shaft. Uh-huh!
Ha! Thunder stolen!
Wow. Threw off my groove! You ruined it. Wait a second. Please stop.
You don't like flipping around?
I just couldn't tell what was happening with if I was
I think
hitting something or if you were doing it.
It was me.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay.
That was anticlimactic.
Yo, I got extra health. What are you talking about?
Swim up.
I am. Hey, oh, look at those perp coins.
I can't get out and get them.
Nope.
Yeah, I can. If you go over here, I can do this number.
Good luck, kid. Nice.
I got him. I don't need luck. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's so we can get back up without going through that
elevator
type deal.
Yo, I got this guy.
Get that. Nice.
If you would stop bounce. Stop bouncing. Why can't I? That works too, I guess.
I did it.
You're good at drawing squares.
Thanks. There's gotta be something up there. You know what I'm saying? Okay, do it again. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's.
Okay, easy. There's nothing up here.
There's stuff over here.
True. Solid!
Dude, that was totally worth. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, that worked.
Woo! Alright, Spence, I think it's time that we move on and we fight this big old bat.
I got him. Don't worry, I'll protect you. You gonna get all of them?
I mean, it's not too hard.
Dude, I got them all!
Nice.
Are you ready for this?
No. Wait, who haven't we fought? The tall guy?
Yep, tall, lanky dude.
Is that the only one?
I think so. We've all fought right. Everyone else.
It's time.
It's time. You're too late. We already got the Lock Lady dress. It even matches Boss Tuxedo. Tuxedo?
Yeah.
So no way we're giving it back.
True. Oh, he wants some.
He's got a flower hat. There you go.
It's because he's so tall.
Dude, that was super easy.
That was kind of bonkers.
Dude, watch out. He's got...
He's hopping.
Don't worry, I got you. Thanks. I got you.
Thanks. Don't knock him into me, though.
Apparently, it just knocks him away regardless of what I'm doing. Got it.
I mean, you could probably just give me a boost.
No.
Like, the flower thing doesn't have to be a thing.
I need to get these. Yeah, see, it automatically just... Whenever I hit it, it just bounces it away from you.
All right. I'm going to style on him. Dang it.
That was totally worth the style points.
Spence, I'm going to style on him.
Dude, style him. That was worth... You're going to get hit.
Styling.
Thank you for that. That was your styling points.
How many points do I get?
You don't get any because you failed the first.
Spence, I gotta get some style points.
First try. I'll edit. You edit it out so it's first try. Styling.
I mean, you get 3 runs in the Olympics, right?
Maybe. I don't know how the Olympics work. They give medals for doing good.
So you're going to give me a medal?
No, I don't have any medals.
Spence.
Here's a medal.
Wow.
You're welcome. You should be thankful.
So I guess there's not a whole lot else to do?
Whoops. We haven't gone that way, have we? We have. We totally have.
I mean, there's more stuff unlocked now, but...
What does that brick do is what I want to
know. I'm guessing it's endgame content.
We already got that one.
So I'm guessing we should just move on then?
I'm down.
Alright, let's do it.
We haven't gotten to the city yet.
Because we didn't go through that portal.
Oh. Blink. Getting all them bars filled.
What are we at?
100.
Whoa.
The Odyssey has powered up.
Nice.
What does that mean for us?
Do
we get to choose between 2 locations? Oh, is that the end?
Metro Kingdom.
Let's do it.
All right.
We're going to the United States. I don't know. We kind of shaped like that. This reminds me of Around the World in 80 Days. Did you see that movie?
I have not.
It's a...
But it's a hot air balloon type thing,
I think it has
right?
Jackie Chan in it.
I think it does. Spence, yeah. I got, I saw some pictures of people who completed the game 100%.
Yeah?
And their ship says a pretty high number.
Like,
of a wedding with a stolen dress. Let's get after that tactless fiend.
Like 500?
Like higher than that.
Higher than 500?
Seeing as how we've got some time to kill, let's review some skills. I think we're good on that.
600?
Higher than that.
800?
higher than that.
1,000?
Oh, lower than that.
900.
Higher than that.
99.9.
Yeah, sure.
999.
You betcha.
Why did they not make it 1,000?
Now, I don't know if there are actually 1,000 moons, or if it, like, somehow... I mean, obviously there's not, because some are triple moons or whatever, mm-hmm. but...
Hey, Bow Wow.
He's angry.
Sweet party.
The Cloud Kingdom. I thought we were going to the Metro Kingdom.
Guess not.
So when do we go to New Donk City? Do we just have to go back and go to it?
Probably. It probably unlocks after we do this. Oh, hey, let me do this for you.
Good grief, Spence.
I didn't... My depth perception, dude. Look at that bouquet.
We can play Bow Wow right here.
And the ring. Where's the dress? He's a lot bigger in person.
Yeah.
Bruh.
I don't have time for you. I'm busy planning my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is?
Yeah,
I'm not Mario.
I'm Wario.
Tiara looks so sad.
I want a piranha plant bouquet. What? What? What?
What?
What? What? We're fighting his hat. I'm gonna have to hit things.
I think his hat just has punchers.
Boom! I did it. Jump in! Jump in!
I'm jumping in! I'm jumping in!
Oh, go up and punch him. Where am I at?
Oh! Oh!
You can do it. Yeah! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Yeah!
You did it,
dude! I hit him against the spikes.
Dude, you probably get away from him.
Okay. Oh!
So, what is he doing now? Things falling from the sky.
Hit him. I think you gotta hit the right hat.
Don't worry. I got your back.
Yo!
He's gonna jump. Oh.
That was close, Spence.
Dude. Nice zigzag serpentine.
Oh, yeah. You want some?
Dude.
Yeah, Adrian.
What'd you say?
Adrian.
Adrian.
That's a Rocky reference.
I know.
Don't hit it too close to him, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
You remember the part where I said don't hit it too close to him, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Oh, that's because you didn't listen to me!
I'm sorry. I saved your life. Is it on top of me?
Yes.
He's like, you got full life. Like, nothing ever happened.
Like!
Zoinks! Dude, Serpentine.
Did you see that dodge?
Serpentine!
Ah!
Just punch him!
It's time! It's time!
Oh.
I didn't.
Oh, go again. Oh boy. So you're just long jumping past this. Dude, you got him. You got him! Oh. Jump. Oh. That was your chance!
I got him!
Dude. You punched him into... That's not how physics works.
Good thing he didn't crunch on Pete. Look at that ring!
Mario cannot afford that ring.
I don't think Bow Wow can either. That's why he stole it.
That's a big, big ring.
I think he's getting out of here.
This isn't his final form.
What? Fire!
You'd be faster than long jump.
Did our ship just get blown up?
Nope, it's falling. I don't know what we're doing. See what you're up against, Mario? I guess.
A cheater?
Pumpkin eater?
We won fair and square.
We did. We really did.
I mean, it was 2v1, but still.
Well, I mean, I didn't really do terrible.
The Lost Kingdom.
Ooh.
Who knew?
Did you know?
I did not know.
Oh. Are we going to wake up? Or are we just going to lay there? I think you have to move.
I had to jump. I was trying to move the stick.
Oh. Where are we now? It's Lost Kingdom, dude.
Odyssey is all busted up.
Good job. Power moons.
Of course we will.
We're just hungry for more power moons. I'm mowing.
All right,
I'm mowing
well.
Back here. Yo, look at all this
I think
stuff.
We're going to have to make people wait till next time to see the Lost Kingdom.
There's got to be something back here. I'm going down. There's nothing.
Did you die?
Nope.
Spence, what is this stuff made of?
It looks like jelly.
Ugh. All right. So that's all for today's episode. We'll see you guys next time when we take on what, Spence?
The Lost Kingdom.
That's right. See you there.
Spence? I almost made it.
I don't think you did.
Okay. Well, fine. You can't go out there.
I was just seeing if I could wall jump off of the thing.
Oh.
You know what I'm
saying?
I think
you can swim up here.
I can do that. Yo, that's
you're,
how we get up.
You're such a good swimmer.
Thanks.
What? There you go. There, I got it.
Nice.
So
this is where the dress was displayed.
We need a dress!
Spence, I'm trying to talk to her and you're hitting her.
There's a lovely lock lady dress in this display window. But that monster came and stole it. Stole the kingdom's greatest treasure. Oh!
Hey, look, we can get some sweet swag.
Let's get some swag.
Swag! Swag.
What swag do you have?
Let's see what swag they have.
Yeah, I got it.
I don't know why they have to... Yes!
A snorkel?
Yes! Yes! We don't have enough for very much stuff anyway.
No, we don't.
Let's look at the coins. Did you buy that? Oh, okay. So why did you buy that? How may I help you? There you go.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Did we buy that in the last one?
I don't remember.
Crud. What is this? We won. We won!
We did it!
Alright, guys, see you on the next episode.
Shopping in Lake Lamo.
See you.
Oops.
Wow.
What is what now?
Go back to the left there. Fashionable cat. That's it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Since when is a plaid shirt covered by a striped shirt?
It's Mario, but updated. You know what I'm saying? Because
okay.
It's like a Mario baseball
okay.
cap.
Mm-hmm. It's really weird.
Oh, hey.
Nice.
Why would we even want that? Oh, look. We could have just swam up there in the first place.
Lame! Did you check to see if you can go down that?
Not yet, but I'm going to right now.
Good.
Check that out.
Dude, how far can you go? That's a long way. You better get going.
I don't think this is going to work out, Spence.
You got this. I believe in you. I'm ready to hit any
bug.
I should have
got a cheap.
That's true. You should have. What were you thinking?
I wasn't.
We're going to die.
No.
We're dead. Oh, we're just taking damage. We're still good. We're still good. Ow.
Ugh.
Oh my god, we're right there. We're right there.
If I wouldn't have hit the wall three times.
We made it!
Hey, Toad.
Hey, Toad. That sucked.
You can have it.
It was totally worth.
Yeah, that was worth. Let's go swimming, Captain Toad. I like your tent.
Let's take us back. Wait, before you go up, look around down.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a flower hat. There you go.
It's because he's so tall.
Dude, that was super easy.
That was kind of bonkers.
Dude, watch out. He's got...
He's hopping.
Don't worry, I got you.
Thanks.
I got you.
Thanks. Don't knock him into me, though.
Apparently, it just knocks him away regardless of what I'm doing. Got it.
I mean, you could probably just give me a boost.
No.
Like, the flower thing doesn't have to be a thing.
I need to get these. Yeah, see, it automatically just... Whenever I hit it, it just bounces it away from you.
All right. I'm going to style on him. Dang it.
That was totally worth the style points.
Spence, I'm going to style on him.
Dude, style him. That was worth... You're going to get hit.
Styling.
Thank you for that. That was your styling points.
How many points do I get?
You don't get any because you what failed the first.
Spence, I gotta get some style points.
First try. I'll edit. You edit it out so it's first try. Styling.
I mean, you get 3 runs in the Olympics, right?
Maybe. I don't know how the Olympics work. They give medals for doing good.
So you're gonna give me a medal?
No, I don't have any medals.
Spence.
Here's a medal.
Wow.
You're welcome. You should be thankful.
So I guess there's not a whole lot else to do.
Whoops. We haven't gone that way, have we? We have. We totally have.
I mean, there's more stuff unlocked now, but...
What does that brick do is what I want to
know. I'm guessing it's endgame content.
We already got that one.
So I'm guessing we should just move on then?
I'm down.
Alright, let's do it.
We haven't gotten to the city yet.
Because we didn't go through that portal.
Oh. Blink. Getting all them bars filled.
What are we at?
100.
Whoa.
The Odyssey has powered up.
Nice!
What does that mean for us?
Do
we get to choose between 2 locations? Oh. Is that the end?
Metro Kingdom.
Let's do it.
All right.
We're going to the United States. I don't know. We kind of shape like that. This reminds me of Around the World in 80 Days. Did you see that movie?
No, I have not.
It's a.
But it's a hot air balloon.
800.
Higher than that.
1,000?
Oh, lower than that.
900.
Higher than that.
99.9.
Yeah, sure.
999.
You betcha.
Why did they not make it 1,000?
Now, I don't know if there are actually 1,000 moons, or if it, like, somehow... I mean, obviously there's not, because some are triple moons or whatever, but...
Hey, Bow Wow.
He's angry.
Sweet party.
The Cloud Kingdom. I thought we were going to the Metro Kingdom.
Guess not.
So when do we go to New Donk City? Do we just have to go back and go to it?
Probably. It probably unlocks after we do this. Oh, hey, let me do this for you.
Good grief, Spence.
I didn't... My depth perception, dude. Look at that bouquet.
I'm going to play Bow Wow right here.
And the ring... Where's the dress? You're a lot bigger in person.
Yeah. I don't have time for you. I'm busy planning my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is?
Yeah,
I'm not Mario.
I'm Wario.
Tiara looks so sad.
I want a piranha plant bouquet. What? What? What?
What?
What? What? We're fighting his hat. I'm gonna have to hit things.
I think his hat just has punchers.
Boom! I did it. Jump in.
I'm jumping in.
Oh, go up and punch him. Where am I at?
Oh! Oh!
You can do it. Yeah! Get him!
Yeah!
You did it,
dude. I hit him against the spikes.
Dude, you probably get away from him.
Okay. Oh!
So, what is he doing now? Things falling from the sky.
Hit him. I think you gotta hit the right hat.
Don't worry. I got your back.
Yo!
He's gonna jump. Oh.
That was close, Spence.
Dude. Nice zigzag serpentine.
Oh, yeah. You want some?
Dude.
Yeah, Adrian.
What'd you say?
Adrian. That's a Rocky reference.
I know.
Don't hit it too close to him, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
You remember the part where I said don't hit it too close to him, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Oh, that's because you didn't listen to me!
I'm sorry. I saved your life. Is it on top of me?
Yes.
Hey, look, we got that.
I don't think so. I think we gotta go, like,
See, there's stuff here. Yeah, I can't get through that.
Okay, there we go. Hello. How are you?
Oh, that's where we need to go. Okay.
Yep. We're heading towards that ship. Why is that in there? What's the point? What's the point?
I don't know.
Okay, we gotta head up.
You think we can cheese it?
Oh, no. We do have to go back in then. Ah, I see.
I know. Oh, I was confused there.
We had to go.
Yo, I got all of them.
Up through that shaft. Uh-huh.
Ha! Thunder stolen.
Wow. Threw off my groove. You ruined it. Wait a second. Please stop.
You don't like flipping around?
I just couldn't tell what was happening with if I was hitting something or if you were doing it.
It was me.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Okay. That was anticlimactic.
Yo, I got extra health. What are you talking
swim
about?
Up.
I am. Hey, oh, look at those perp coins.
I can't get out and get them.
Nope.
Yeah, I can. If you go over here, I can do this number.
Good luck, kid. Nice.
I got him. I don't need luck. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's so we can get back up without going through that
elevator
type deal.
Yo, I got this guy.
Get that. Nice.
If you would stop bounce. Stop bouncing. Why can't I? That works too, I guess.
I did it.
You're good at drawing squares.
Thanks. There's gotta be something up there. You know what I'm saying? Okay, do it again. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's.
Okay, easy. There's nothing up here.
There's stuff over here.
True. Solid!
Dude, that was totally worth. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, that worked.
Woo! Alright, Spence, I think it's time that we move on and we fight this big old bat.
I got him. Don't worry, I'll protect you. You gonna get all of them?
I mean, it's not too hard.
Dude, I got them all!
Nice!
Are you ready for this?
No. Wait, who haven't we fought? The tall guy?
Yep, tall, lanky dude.
Is that the only one?
I think so. We fought right. Everyone else.
It's time.
You're too late. We already got the lock lady dress. It even matches Boss's Tuxedo.